Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to make this iron golem farm. It can only be made on skyblock servers because on single player you won't be able to get the iron golem spawner. It is a very effective way of getting iron ingots and roses and a good way to earn money on skyblock because you can sell them indefinitely. Now I'm going to show you how to make this. To start you will need a chest. This chest will be in the bottom layer. Then run 4 hoppers into the chest in a square form. When the hoppers are in place, make a ring around the hoppers but 2 blocks higher. This has to be made out of a non-burnable material. I like to do it with glass because you will be able to see the iron golems. Make this ring 2 blocks high. Now we will make the killing part for the golems. It is very simple. Put signs on the lowest block. These signs count as a fill block. Then put lava in one of the corners above it and it will spread around. It won't be able to fall through because of the hitbox of the sign. The lava will kill the golem because the golem is higher than 3 blocks and their head will be stuck in the lava. The drops will be catched by the hoppers and put into the chest. I also recommend you placing blocks around the first layer because you won't be able to lose drops like that. Also make sure you put a glass block, a stair or a half slab above the chest, otherwise you won't be able to open the chest. Now we are going to make the part where the golems are caught and pushed into the killing part. First make the ring 1 block higher out of a non-burnable material. I would use cobble because it is the cheapest. Then go out 3 blocks in every corner and fill the space between the corners in. You can do that with something that is able to burn, like wood, because water will be flowing over. In order to prevent the water to flow down, we are going to add an edge around the platform. You can make this out of any block you want. Then put half slabs on it, because so the golems won't be able to get on it and no mobs will spawn. Then put water in every corner and you will see that it flows perfectly to the middle. Now we are going to place the spawners. Go to the middle and go 3 blocks up because the golems are 3 blocks high and otherwise they won't be able to fall down. Then put the spawners on the 3rd block. If you have 1 spawner, just put 1. If you have 4, put them in a 2x2 square equal to the gap below. If you have more than 4, go up but don't go to the side because the golems won't fall onto the catching platform. I have to put a command in a command block because there are no iron golem spawners. Also put half slabs on the spawners, otherwise the golems will be stuck on the So this is what you should have now. I hope you enjoyed. If you have any questions, please ask and leave some feedback in the comments. See you next time.